Jim Rockwell. Our program is People in Jazz, and today our man in jazz is Wes Montgomery. And many years ago, about 1959, well, it was indeed in 1959, a dear old friend with whom I had been associated owned a record company, which was Riverside, sent me a demonstration record of an album he was about to release. And it was a guitarist then quite unknown. It was Wes Montgomery.
Thank you. Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure, you see. And after several nights, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now.
Thank you. not be the same. Few people laughed. Few people cried. Most people were silent. I remembered the line from the Hindu scripture, the Bhagavad Gita. Vishnu is trying to persuade the prince that he should do his duty, and to impress him, takes on his multi-armed form and says, "Now I am become death, the destroyer of worlds."
Thank you. That's the road we take. someone has jumped the gun. I cannot trust you if you keep stepping on my back. I cannot love you if you still carry on.
pretend that you don't like being touched at all. You took away my motivation, left me in isolation, took away my dedication. I just take what I get and what I want till it's gone. Never too much.
difference between a resource-based economy and a monetary system is that a resource-based economy is really concerned with people and their well-being, where a monetary system has become so distorted that the concerns of the people are really secondary, if they're there at all. The products that are turned out are for how much money you can get. If there is a problem in society and you can't earn money from solving that problem, then it won't be done. The resource-based economy is really not close to anything that's been tried. And with all our technology today, we can create abundance. It could be used to improve everyone's lifestyle. Abundance all over the world if we use our technology wisely and maintain the environment.